how you know if I'm homeless or not? You don't know, right? Unless I tell you. You know what I mean? Unless I have, like, you know, I'm totally, like, grinded out, or you see me, like, sleeping over there. They don't know, right? Then I just let them know what they, like, what I want them to know, so to say. You know what I mean? Because if you came up to me, would you think that I'm a homeless person? Probably not, right? Because what does a homeless person look like?
I don't understand how people don't brush their hair. They get up, take a shower, flick it, and it's done. For you, it may be done. But for me, it will never finish.
I'm hungry, and I will be dying. I don't want
to. You don't want the condominium?
No. No, I'm not doing it.
Where is it?
At $1,000.
What? You have a second shot?
No, I don't know. This is my blanket.
Yeah. No, where did you take a shot?
At the fountain.
The fountain?
Yeah, fountain. Not over the city. Mm-hmm. Well, sometimes I go early at the 1 hour. I go to 1 hour. How about the home? Anywhere. I sleep outside on the balcony. Snows to sleep.
That's so sweet. That's a good technology. Que j'ai dans ça, parce que j'ai un soir. Je vis dans une boîte à peu près de 6 feet. Ça fait 12 ans que je suis là. Je suis avec mon chum.